Are you experiencing Amazon Firestick Error Code 306? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Fire TV stick. When you are getting error code 306 on Fire Stick, first power cycle the device. Unplug the Fire Stick from the power source for a couple of minutes. Plug it back in and wait for it to restart. Method 2. Restart the router or modem. The next thing you can do is restart your network device. Turn off the router or modem. Wait for 30 seconds and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 3. Clear app cache. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications. Then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app on which you are receiving the error. Then click on Clear Cache and Clear Data. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. This can help resolve temporary glitches. Method 4. Check for system updates. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 5. Uninstall and reinstall the app. If the error is app-specific, try uninstalling and reinstalling it. Go to Settings, then go to Applications and then Manage Installed Applications. Select the problematic app, then choose Uninstall. Here, we are selecting this app for example. After uninstalling, go to the Amazon App Store and reinstall the app. Now launch the app and this time you shouldn't get the error. And there you have it, the ways to fix Amazon Fire Stick Error Code 306. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.